In this video, I will review how to use the RDP browser from NeverInstall. To access the website, just type neverinstall.com in the search field of the browser you are using. For the login system, we can use accounts from third parties. In this video, I will use a Facebook account. Better to use a spare account that is rarely used. And this is the menu display after successfully logging in. There are many features provided by the NeverInstall. Because here I want to use the feature for browsing, so I just choose the browser icon. There are three browser options that can be used. There are Chrome, Firefox and Brave. Here I will use the Firefox browser. First, choose where the server comes from. Then click on the selected launch server. Just wait until the process is 100% complete. If it is successful, select Open in browser. To test the fingerprint on the browser, I will check it through ifi.com. In the location section, there is still a cross. This is usually because there are differences in the server and system time zones. Just like the Firefox browser in general, we can install extensions. To equalize the time zone, I usually use the spoof time zone extension. To activate the extension, right-click on the spoof time zone icon. Then select Update Time Zone from IP. And now the digital identity of the browser has become common usage. To display the settings, just select the NeverInstall icon. From here, we can set the appearance. If you want to save the session after use, select the gear, then select Save Session. Now I will try to surf using the browser. When I checked the internet speed from the server, the download and upload speeds were pretty good. If it's still lagging, it's because the internet access that we use to get to the server is not fast enough. If you want to end the session, just select the power off icon. That's it tutorial how to access RDP browser from NeverInstall. And as always, thank you.